Hey guys, I wanted to show you this. I came back over here just to show you this. This is really in bad shape. Bed Bath & Beyond. Somebody has made a huge freaking mess. I don't know how this happened. I wanted to come back over here and just want to show you all. I don't know how this happened. I don't know how all the cigarette butts got there. It's disgusting. I don't know who's making this mess, but it's got to stop. This is ridiculous. Look at this. I don't even know what to say. Look at this mess. I mean, who is ever doing this? They need to stop doing it because, I mean, I'm not even going to try to get in here. Actually, I was up here earlier and I was going to take a video of it and I couldn't even get the freaking video to work. So the thing was messed up because the reason why it was messed up is because I had too many pictures on there or whatever videos, but I got it working now. I wanted to come back and show you all. This is insane. Whoever's making this freaking mess really needs to stop. This is ridiculous. They're gonna shut the dumpsters because some idiot didn't wanna. I mean, it's obvious. It's just really, really obvious. If you go dumpster diving, it's freaking common sense. If you go dumpster diving, you need to clean your mess up. I don't even wanna be here because I don't wanna get in trouble if the cops come or whatever. I just wanted to show you all. This is horrible. Somebody has made a huge freaking mess and they don't even care. And they just came to get the goods and they just left whatever was here and left it as is. I don't even know what to say. I'm in shock. Jesus. Oh my god. It's dangerous. So anyway, I'm just going to show you that. I didn't do this. And I'm not picking it up. I'm sick and tired of picking people's messes up. This is ridiculous. I'm going to show you. This is stuff you don't do in dumpster diving. You don't do this. And I don't know how many videos I've done lately.